Excellent connection. Let's check out this audio. Excellent connection.
Audio's good.
Let's check out this audio.
Alright. Today I'm drawing Raphael, Mina and John's son. I'm going to try my best. John's really good at drawing. I know. I'm a little intimidated, but, you know, just low expectations, right? That helps everything. Little cartoon of Raphael. All right, Raphael. We got this. I'm a little tired because of jet lag. The jet lags. He's got a little jacket. Hanging on to, shoot, looks like it's got a zipper. Nice tour, something like that. So chubby fingers. What a cute little chubster. I think it needs to be bigger. Yeah, this is a giant photo of him. His head is like here. Let's try this over his head. Start drawing things and like, oh, what a cute cheek. Shoom. Oopsies. What a cute cheek. So freaking cute. Tiny little dimples. Shoop. Should I give them a little? What do they call that one? On the lip there. I can always erase it. I'm doing finger portraits quick. Say hello.
Hello.
You like the Christmas lights I put up?
I didn't even notice them in the living room. Oh, here? Oh, what happened to... Oh, yeah.
Here, I noticed them here. This is what it looks like. It's kind of Stranger Things-y vibe. Ooh! Let me start making them flicker.
You gotta start making them flicker?
Is that what happens in Stranger Things? He's here! He's here! Alright. Keep going. I must persevere. Guys, jet lag is a killer. Shink, shink.
Oh, shoot.
Huh?
Where is my treasure?
His tiny blue eyes. So cute. How do you make babies squint?
Oh,
that good enough? Your charger?
Yeah.
I thought it was like in the suitcase or something.
Inside the suitcase?
Isn't that what you said?
I mean, I thought it was in this pink pouch.
In your suitcase?
No, I brought it.
Uh-oh, I'm making him look evil, Colin. What do I do?
Huh?
I made him look like an evil baby.
Do we unpack both the suitcases?
Yeah. Did you not bring it? Something like this, kind of.
Yeah. Where do you store the suitcases?
In my mom's office, I think. Let's see if I give him a little eye light. Nice. It'd be cool if I could just copy and paste, and like, okay, it's kind of getting there. I'm not a professional. That's weird. Oh, maybe that's all I need, just these kind of lines like that. Ear lines, shunk. I really made it kind of... All right, whew. So nerve-wracking trying people. He's got his little hairs coming out of his hair. But John, he's gonna laugh so much at this. Is that my baby? Looks like he's got dreadlocks now. let's just draw a little texture on this hat quick. Oh shoot. What's up, Ruben? Good to see you again. We're gonna be here until December 31st. So, about a month, I guess. Are you coming to the US? Are you coming to Chicago? You wanna come visit us? Meet little Will can meet his tío. Is tío the right word? Sorry, my Spanish sucks now. Not that it was ever good. I'm okay. Hello. Wow. Raphael's got a deep V. Stylin', boy. Stylin'.
Have you drawn his eyebrows yet?
Oh, I have not done his eyebrows yet. I always forget his eyebrows. I had the eyebrows. Why, are his eyebrows cool? I've just started drawing shapes for eyebrows now.
Instead of like hairs.
Yeah. So funny. Ruben, where'd you go? I answered your question. Where are you coming to the States? Tell me. I'd love to hang out. Oh, I feel like his thumb is like Will's, which is like yours. Like kind of double jointed-ish. It's funny. That's what I kind of like about drawing. It's like it forces you to just notice things. Yeah, unless it's your own kid. Hello, little Raphael. Feel like there's something there, I can't tell what it is, but. It's not the worst thing I've drawn. Obviously, not the best, but he's a cute baby. His eyebrows are a bit intense. I don't know what to do about that. Cohen, you want to help me out here with his eyebrows? What? Are you watching? Okay, watch and let me know. What is that behind him? Some kind of just strange. The photo of him or my drawing? It's okay. It's okay to say my drawing is not cute. Thank you. Well, I wanted to give just a little. I feel like it looks better when there's eye light, and I couldn't draw that because he's not like he's smiling too big. I'm not trying to do like direct. I'm interpreting.
Make a realistic.
I'm definitely not making a realistic one. Just testing out some new techniques. Man, where was this taken? That's a cool looking like couch in the background. Do you see that couch?
Is it at their house?
Do they have this kind of couch?
I'm guessing so.
Looks pretty cool. Yeah, maybe I should come. You think I can get the vaccine over there? yes, you can get a vaccine online here on Craigslist, and it's foolproof. No, I don't know. I guess you can get a coronavirus test, though, here if you want. I was looking up some... You can also get coronavirus here if you want. It is also here. But, yeah. You can come. International travel right now is awesome. Like, it was so great for us. Like, unless you're scared of traveling because you're going to be in a plane with people. I mean, no one's in the plane. There's less people in the plane than when I went to the cell phone carrier place today. There's less people in the plane than when I went to the grocery store today. Like, I don't think international travel is the scary thing right now, in my opinion. But if you want to come, let us know. My mom would be so happy. She's like, Ruben's coming! Oh man, there's a lot of stuff in the background here. I don't know how to make things blurry. I can only do things with like high aperture, basically. Some foliage. I'm just gonna put leaves on it because that kind of helps, I guess, people at least know. What it is I'm drawing. Ooh, it looks like they got a lot of nice green plants. Foliages. Oh, and he's got a chair sticking up behind his head like a little crown. It's probably gonna end up looking like a little crown. Should I just put a crown on him? Okay. Alright, I think that's good enough. The rest is just kind of blue. I'm just gonna do light blue. Ruben, where'd you go, bro? Okay. Time to start coloring in. Mm-hmm. Oh, so cute. probably. What to do if I can't time if she ain't. Anyways, I'll just go with this. Okay, let me look at tickets, but maybe Korea is more doable next year.
Dude, if you want to come to Korea, that would be so fun. Honestly.
Because we're in the city. We're like in Seoul, in the heart of the city. So, I'm kind of, I mean, I don't know. We're kind of city people, I guess, at this point, right? City people, Tuessa?
Toshi-saram.
But...
I mean, I like the suburbs as well, but I also like the city.
Actually, I like the city more, I'm not gonna lie. But yeah, it would be, Korea would be more fun. I mean, you've also been here a bunch of times, so. Ruben, that would be so fun. We'd love, honestly, I'd love, not even just we, I would love to have you come visit us in Korea.
I have other Mexican friends in Korea too.
Yeah, so we don't need Ruben? Because he's Mexican?
Yeah.
Is that how it works?
Yeah.
If American comes, you just introduce him to your other American friends?
Yeah. I'm surprised I haven't actually been introduced to him yet.
I know, I need to introduce you to whatever other Koreans are around here. Wait a second, you're Korean? Man, Raphael's so cute. This is crazy. You should hang out with Will. Two
it's
cute.
So far. I wish they were a little bit closer.
Two cute boys hanging out together. Gonna get all the ladies.
Old ladies?
All the old ladies. All the ajumas. Dajuma. Where are you right now, Ruben, actually? Are you in Mexico? Are you on the ship still? Does Cohen know who I am? If she's only heard ship stories, she might think I'm dangerous. Because you're from Mexico. Yeah, Cohen knows who you are. What do you know about him, Cohen?
Ship stories.
Ship stories? Like, any, do you remember any, though, that I even told you?
We
probably
Mexico
not.
City to visit Ruben.
Well, that wasn't when I was on the ship. That was after the ship.
Oh, he stole all your food?
He didn't steal my food. He stole my underwear. And he used my laptop all the time. And he used my swimming suit. Yeah, that's the only stories she knows. So, yeah. I'm gonna hide my swimsuit, hide my underwears. hide my kid. I actually just watched that video with when Paul came to visit us. When Paul came in Seattle. I don't know if you remember that one, Ruben. Ruben, I feel like we always, it was always more fun hanging out with you, so we should hang out together again. all in this together. But where are you? You didn't answer my question. Are you in Mexico? Or like somewhere else, the ship? The real question is, are you actually different than when you were, when I knew you? Because I'm about the same. Oh, actually, no, I'm pretty different. Maybe we are all pretty different. That's what life does to us. Do you have Will on the camera? He was tired, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. Man, I was passed out. I did not want to wake up.
Yeah, I can't believe you, like, knocked out on the couch for so long.
I know. So weird not traveling and forgetting.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, I feel like you know that, like, jet lag's hard.
Yeah.
But we haven't done this in, like, a year and a half.
Yeah.
But I guess it's also different during the flow, because if it was just us, we could sleep in as long as we want.
Yeah.
I think it's helpful that your parents watch well during the day, though.
Yeah, that's super nice. I gotta say thank you again to my mom. Mammy. Alright, yes, it was always fun. We had a good run until 2015 in Malaysia, then you grew up. That's right, I did grow up. Got married, had a kid. I'm home since a few days ago. I was in Europe. Oh, okay. Wow. Oh, so you're traveling internationally right now as well, so you know it's kind of a nice time to travel. How does it feel like to be home? Must be pretty different, I imagine. Yeah. I'm the one that grew up, but I'm the one drawing like a kid online. My mom was like, huh?
I said he came out of the blankie.
Uh-oh.
Your mom was
like, what? Well, I feel like my mom was like, why are you doing these drawings? So funny. I mean, I feel like at some point, too, I mean, as long as you don't want to do something super weird and crazy and mean to other people, you should just do what you want, whether you're good at it or not, you know? Or just try it if it's something. Because actually, I like drawing. Like, the time I spend doing it doesn't feel. What's the word?
Like, waste of
time? I mean, yeah, not really, actually. Because very easily we'd do something else, like watch TV or something. But it doesn't feel like. I feel like it always goes by really quick. And it's kind of satisfying just, like, filling in colors and, like, drawing lines and seeing something created. And it's kind of freeing knowing I'm bad at it. So there's not as much pressure, you know? I'm talking to you, but I guess to Ruben as well, if you're still watching. Are you familiar with Napoleon Dynamite drawings? Yes. He is my inspiration. That's so funny. I'm going to switch to another layer because this is sticking out. It's going to get out of hand. You know who Bob Ross is, Ruben? Are you tired, Quan?
Yeah, I am. I'm also working on something, so stop having me.
Okay. What are you working on? Oof. Man, I love yellow, actually. I feel like yellow just, like, makes things interesting. Man, color is so awesome. Can't believe I never used color as much before. Are you, is a good way to connect with people? Look, since you drew me, I'm your number one YouTube follower. Actually, I showed that photo to my parents. I need to do like a reaction video with someone going through the photos because I showed it to them and they're like, is that, they're like, well, they, the first guest, I don't know who they is, someone else, but then like, is it Ruben? I was like, yeah, I should draw you. Send me a different photo of you because I, at that point, really was pretty bad, even worse than I am now. Do you know Rick and Morty? Have you watched that, Ruben? Because actually, I feel like that kind of style is more actually, like, it's pretty simple, and that's actually the kind of drawing style I feel like I'm trying, I'm kind of inspired by-ish. Man, yellow and green is just cool. Or I mean, yellow and blue. So the bottom ones are darker. Yeah, though, I mean, your mom doesn't let you watch that show. Dude, you're an adult, you can watch whatever you want. Ruben. Dude, I mean, why not come to America and Korea, do both? I'm pretty sure, are flights that expensive right now, or what's the... What are flight, let me know, search right now, search and let's see what flight prices are. Would you take a bus to like Tucson or something and then go from there, or would you go from Mexico City? Your city's kind of far away though, isn't it? I don't remember exactly, but I feel like it is. Black. coming along. It's coming along. It's been a long day. Show some sky miles. Ooh, this guy knows. Land border is closed. That's crazy. Cohen, did you know that? Cohen's working on stuff. Whoa, that's insane. Okay. Yeah, we can look at the sky miles. Well, I can't look right now. I'll look later. Take a little peek at those miles. But just look up a flight and tell me the price at least, because that will give us an idea, right? Oh, there's some blue thing. Yeah. Let's add that just for fun, since I got time-ish. Yellow, red. Alright, and the rest is like white, blue, but really. Okay, that's very funny. Dude, tell me the flight tickets, Ruben. Just look up like Mexico City, or I don't know, where would you fly from? Probably Mexico City, right? Can't be that many flights though, because even from Seoul it was. But I guess a lot of people were traveling back and forth from Mexico to the US. But even Seoul was not that many flights. Okay, not so bad. Not the worst one. Alright, but I gotta duplicate this. Oh, back to my gallery, duplicate, edit, because guess what, we're going to try and do some shading. We're doing shading, folks. Line on the cheek, a little darker. Ooh, this is gonna be hard. Just like this. And then it's like a shoo shoo shoo. Oops. Like, shink. Two. Hoop. Just go black. That's why I can't just go black. I can't do. Are you watching Raphael that closely?
Thanks. I'm really trying on doing shading. It's hard, but it really helps with the photo, I feel like. But so I can't go into detail. It has to be super simple shading. It can't be like detailed shading because, well, I'm not that good. But check this out. I'm going to put a little bit of highlight on here.
That's right. Okay, alright. Any last things that I need to do here? I guess I could do the background a tiny bit. I feel like he's not that bad yet. Much more shading to be done. I think that's not bad. When you did magic shows, keep developing those skills, boy. Oh, Ruben. We should hang out. It's true. Magic. Can I do any magic now? I feel like I could do it with that sort of band, right? Do you remember this one? Here. I don't know if you're supposed to do it with two different color ones. Shing, shing, shing. Did you see that? magic, magic, magic. Alright. Man, took me about 50 minutes to draw this, I guess. Thanks for joining me. Ruben, let me know. Hey, thank you. Thank you. Let me know if you decide to come to the US or write me on Facebook or wherever you are. I don't know. It's so hard to get in contact with you. You can just send me some messages, write me an email. But yeah, I don't know how easy traveling will be right now, but you definitely come to Korea. That would be fun. Actually, I just realized I do want to do a little bit of shading underneath the hat. Just a tiny bit. Actually, with this one too, I think we can just do black and then pick the color from there. It's kind of weird, but I think it's fine. Alright, I think it's done. Anyways, I'm gonna go, you guys. Ruben, thanks for joining me. Thanks for commenting. It was good talking to you. Let me know if you want to come to Korea or here in the U.S. and just find just whatever way you use to communicate. Use it. Send me a photo too on Instagram so I can draw you again on finger portraits. So I want to draw a different one. But send me a photo you want. Maybe send one of us together when we're younger or something. Okay, I'll WhatsApp you. Alright, we'll see you guys. Have a good night. Bye-bye.